Student, today we are going to study about society in Sangam age. Okay, last class we studied the Sangam age polity, political powers and Tamilagam. Last class we studied. Now we are going to study in Sangam age. We are going to study about the composition of the society and women. Okay, so composition of the society. The social stratification had begun to take a root in the Tamil society by the Sangam times. Okay, so this is a root in the Sangam times, and then there were several clan based communities, including the groups such as Panar, Nanavar, Vetuvar and Maravar. So these are all the clan based communities. Okay, and the Vendors chief or their associates form the higher social groups. So these are all Vendors and the chief, these two peoples or associates formed higher social groups. அதாவது social groups லே higher level ல இருப்பாங்க. இப்போ caste wise பார்த்தீங்க அப்படின்னா low caste, high caste, middle caste சொல்றாங்கல்ல. So அதுல இவங்க Vendors லாம் வந்து பார்த்தீங்க Vendor chiefs எல்லாமே வந்து higher group, higher social group ல associate ஆயிருக்காங்க. They were prized who were known as Andhanas. Okay, so these Andhanas are, there were artisan groups specializing in the party and blacksmiths. So அடுத்து Vendors கடுத்து பார்த்தீங்க அப்படினா Andhanas இருக்காங்க, அவங்களுக்கு அடுத்து பார்த்தீங்கன்னா artisan groups. Okay, blacksmiths and pottery makers and blacksmiths, these peoples are next category. And the caste system we found in the northern India did not take root in the Tamil country, as social groups were divided into five situational types. Okay, so this the caste, the Tamil country social groups enna pandranga appadina situational types ah vandu five ah divide pannirukanga. That is, the development of agriculture and pastoral ways of life might have harmed the ecosystem and naturally available forest and wild animals. Okay, so the most of the peoples are adapted in the forest and agriculture life. Okay, forest le vandu settle aga aarambichanga, and then animals oda mingle aga aarambichanga. Okay, cattle rearing appra vandu harvesting la animals use pandranaala, so avanga adoda mingle aga aarambichanga. It is possible that some of the hunter gatherers might have been pushed to forest areas and new might have taken up the occupation of the manual labors. Okay, so adnala avanga ena adapt adile romba admire aagi avanga adile vandu live panna aarambichanga. Okay, so avanga or compulsion ku vara aarambichanga, namai kandipa inge da irundaganum, inge irundha da namakku food and occupations la set aagum abindra or condition ku or compulsion ku vandutanga. And next one is women. So in the Sangam age period,